every night I go to bed at like 8:45 the night before a match so that I'm ready to go. It seems really early, but you just gotta get rested up because it takes a lot out of you wrestling 3 or 4 matches a night for 2 days.
Eric Resch won the 160-pound division in the Mule Classic last weekend at Solanco in convincing fashion. He had 2 first-period falls, another win by technical fall, and he pinned Brad Herman from Penn Ridge in the championship bout.
I was ahead like 9-1 at that point because I took him down and I tilted him twice. And then he got an escape. And when he shot in the next time, he was really off balance. Like he wasn't that strong, I didn't think. Like I don't know, he's kind of small for a 160-pounder. And when he shot, I kind of stopped him and he was off balance. He was on his heels. And so instead of like, it wasn't a very tricky move or anything like that. I just kind of bull rushed him a little bit and he fell over on his heels, landed on his butt and put him on his back and pinned him.
Moving, control. Dead under hook.
Resch has big goals for the season. He's hoping to improve on last year's 6th place finish in the state tournament.
I don't want to get myself burned out, but I play 3 sports, so it takes a lot for me to get burned out, I guess, because I'm used to it. I'm really excited, especially for the postseason, because, I mean, it still means stuff, but the postseason's like where it all comes together, and it's the last time I get to do it, so, I mean, got to make the best of it and hopefully improve from last year and see how well I can do the postseason.